Makes a change for robbing and killing, ma'am. Go!
You okay, lady?
My husband's missing. These bastards won't do anything. But he's a good man. He don't drink nor lay with whores. And he's been missing for 3 days.
Let me guess. You went missing up in the hills?
How did you know, mister?
Just a guess. If I find him, I'll bring him back to you. But people seem to go missing up there.
We ain't got much money, and I'm in the family way again.
As I said, I'll do what I can.
Slow up. Please.
Help me. I've been attacked.
Oh, mister. Mister. Some city fella just attacked me and broke my leg.
What?
He broke my leg. Some city fella. Guy got kind of creepy on me. And then he got violent.
When?
Just now. He ran off that way. Can't have gone too far.
If I find him, I'll bring him back this way.
Thank you, mister.
That's him!
What's wrong with you?
Why won't you people just leave me alone? Don't take me back to that man! Do anything!
Crazy son of a bitch!
Hey!
Oh my good lord! Please get that man away from me!
Hey, fella!
You broke this poor fool's leg, mister!
This maniac tried to eat me! We got cannibals in these here hills. Please help me.
What?
Please.
Fella's got to eat now. Fella's got to eat.
Save me from this freak, please. Please.
Tastes like chicken.
Don't annoy me, undo it. Yeah.
Let's go, shall we? Come on!
Oh, hell! Holy smoke!
mighty, mister. Put it this way. The wife won't be answering back anytime soon.
You're fine now.
This whole organization stinks, and the marshal's to blame.
Let's go!
I'd say you were in the shit, mister.
Interested?
Climb aboard. Don't take all day.
Come on, then.
Back home, the bacon. How do you feel it is out here?
Well, hello there.
Now you're coming with me. Don't annoy me.
Come on and untie me.
Heavy one, ain't you? Keep quiet now. Go. Thank you.